Right. Hello, everybody. We're doing a video vlog, and now the last ones I did when we were in the Maldives and Sri Lanka, so we've not done it for a while. I don't know. I think the fans are missing me. You know, they need a piece of me, you know, Paula. Yeah. So you know, and the feedback I've got, people enjoying them as well.
Yeah.
So, but the thing is, I'm not going to do them when I've got nothing interesting to say. Well, I've always got something interesting to say, but you know, obviously, me witchering on, although I may stop doing some of this more regularly. But today, we are at the top of Mam T. Okay, this is the Peak District in Derbyshire. Now, this is the highest point in the whole of the Peak District, 517 metres to be exact. So, we're in the highest point around. Okay, we've done this walk. It's called Loose Hill. So this is our special guest guide.
Hello.
This is the lovely Lisa Bruis.
So hello, Jenny Aspen.
So just tell us a little bit about this walk, Lisa.
Yeah, so I've been doing this walk for quite a while now. I've got a couple of big walks coming up. So I'm going to do the three peaks, the three Yorkshire peaks in a couple of weeks. So this is a really nice training walk. Really like it for the variety. So you've got a little bit of climbing, a little bit of undulation on the top. But like Danny said, the views are beautiful. And if you catch a really good day, you'll get the hang gliders out.
Yes, we can. So there you got the peak. Okay, so you can people have the photograph. This is the beautiful Nancy. Nancy, come say hello. Stop eating that poo. Hey, look at this. There's the hang gliders. This is them, you can see them. Yeah, there you go. Like Del Boy off all the fools and horses. And there is the beautiful Paula. Paula, you got anything you want to say to the public? No, well, so we just, yeah, it's a beautiful, nice walk, so we'll go, let you have a look. Just go to this top of this hill, and then it's all down the other side. There we go. Stunning. So we're in the highest point in Derbyshire, in the Peak District, whatever you want to say. Oh, I almost fell over then, that would have been amusing. So Paula just grabbed that final thing. So can you see me? Yeah. So it's Saturday 14th of April, the Grand National Day as well. So my tip is never eat yellow snow, of course. Ha ha. No, my tip is Total Recall. Got it in the sweep at work. Final thing, we'll say, because we're in this peace and tranquility and we're at one with nature, is Theresa May. You are a warmonger. You are Mr. Burns in a wig. You are a horrible, decrepit old hag. And I cannot believe what you're dragging our country into. You do not speak for me, you old cow. Now, fuck off. Right, stop it there, Paula.
Is that it?
Peace and love.
Okay, peace and love.